Hey guys, so I thought I'd do a short video about what I think of the Revlon Creme Eyeshadows, the Elements one, and this. Well, I thought it could be fixed where I live, and so it's gonna kind of like, I want to take a shower, but I don't like going to look right now, because I'm kind of tired, and I still might be able to do something kind of a bit better, but I don't know. So, I'm gonna be doing a review of these little cream eyeshadows look like this. And they're just, these are the natural ones. These are in 17, not just nude. And this is like my actual favorite colors. I saw the shells, what I think they're called. And I don't want to get those because they look very, they're really nice. So of course, I really like pearls and stuff. So I know what I'm really trying to get this. So I'm going to show you what I think of these. Alright, so first off, the packaging is really cute, kind of different and unique, as all the colors that they look like, and it's kind of like a glimpse of what they look like. And on the back, it has all the information you need. It has a title, the ingredients, I think. No, wait. Oh, well, actually, it does have a grease. You have to, like, pull a thing back, which don't plug it in, because it doesn't look for. It has the title of them. How much is in there, like everything else. So this has 0.12 ounce, 3.4 grams, and awesome. So it has all the information on the back you need, and you know, just this stuff. And they're really cute packaging. So when you open it up, you have a nice long mirror, right there, and then you have your product. Now this, I'm not going to blind you, the length right there. I don't want to blind you. But there's the light thing is a little bit different, but these are like the actual colors right there. So these colors are really nice. I like them all. They're really pigmented, they're really creamy, and they're really easy to glide on everything. So I'm going to look at a little swatch of each of them, and this is similar. They're really, really clean right now. This one's like a pasty kind of clean tannish color, and it looks like this. And it's right there. That one right there. The next one happens to be my favorite. If I use this by myself or by itself, I use this one right here. I just think it's a really nice, neutral, pearly kind of metallic one, and that's my favorite of all. I love this one the best. And it looks like this. It's that right there, and here it is on my hand. It is right there. It's not that dark, I promise. It's like a really frosty kind of neutral color. And then this one is like, it has like a reddish tint. Not like really red, but like it has a tint of like, it's like a rusty kind of brown color. And it looks like that right there. Like that. This one is a little bit darker in color. It's like one of the darker ones. And it's that one copy right there. And the last one is a really nice one. I actually use this darker one here in I use this, I'm not sure if I put it up or not, but I use it in the videos. I use this one here, I don't remember which one. I think people liked it though. I don't know which one it was, but I use it in a tutorial, and I just put this basically. I just put it like right here. I smudged that just a little bit, and I put wet, and then I put a wet wild eyeshadow on top of this. I put I put a Wet n Wild eyeshadow over top of this, and it was Nutty, I think. Yeah, it was Nutty. It looks so similar to the color. So I hope you guys like my brand tutorial. I wouldn't wear it like this, I promise. Like, I would not wear this anything. I feel a little bit too much on my finger, but you guys know how stuff actually don't happen, that's alright. So these are basically like the MAC paint pots. I think I'm gonna like try and take these little things out and like put them out in the actual container, because this is just like really too big to get all of them in there. So I'm gonna try and practice and get these out, which I can like make them an actual pot so it's not as hard to get out. Like if you want to color, just open it up and then go into like the one big thing. So but these are, I'd say, pretty similar to the paint pots. I think this one is kind of similar to Bare Steady, or no, this one's similar to Paint Tool, I'm pretty sure. This one is very similar to Paint Tool paint pot. I think this one's similar to Painterly or something, like one of those top brown colors. And this thing is going to Vintage. I don't know, like, or Luminesque, it has all its buckles. That's my grandma know what to do too. Maybe Vintage or something. So these basically have, they may not be like the exact dupes or paint pots from MAC, but they are very similar in color. This one is just similar to Painterly, the brush that you can get. This one's pretty similar to Painterly, I think, I'm not quite sure. This one's pretty similar to Luminesque without all, this one has less reddish tint and copper, but it has a copper in there, and without all the buckles, and this one is pretty sure related to Vintage, I don't really know, but these are all great, similar to MAC, but another thing, these crease, so I would not recommend them without putting an eyeshadow over them, which they feel like you do with paint potting away from MAC anyway, if this is what you do. So it's on the floor, you do anything like that, and then you go on living your life putting on eyeshadow. So I'd say these are pretty good for MAC, or to MAC. I'm going to try my best to do that, and so I can put them in a pot, try to. Because these, I think I cannot just definitely try anything, so I hope you can. So I'm going to work on this, and if I get out, I want you guys to know tomorrow, probably. So I recommend these, I like them a lot. I just kind of like to use them a lot, so that I use them a lot. But I just use it every day, and as you can tell, there are some, I've been using them quite a lot. So I like these. I recommend them. I think they're pretty similar to MAC paint pots. So if you would like to do the MAC paint pots, I recommend getting this because it helps me out a lot. They're like $5 or $6 for these. They're really expensive, and this is it. So they got this. So there's some watching this video.